What's up, guys? You got Kotab here. Oh, let me move that out of the way. You got Kotab here, and I am going to be doing some UU. I don't often play UU, but I do watch a lot of UU. 5th gen UU is actually probably one of my favorite tiers, like, ever. It was really good. And this guy's got a really bulky team. I think that's going to be Scarf Heracross, probably Assault Vest, Dawn Fan, probably, I don't know, we're just going to lead off with Ape. Yeah, his team is really, really bulky, my god. This is like pure stall pretty much with a random Heracross that's probably just going to like be used to set up sweep. Or whatever, or like clean house, pretty much. I'm just gonna go into Mew and toss a Will-O-Wisp out there. His, he's not Assault Vest, so that's cool. His Blissey could have, what's it called? Heal Bell, but that's a risk I'm going to have to take. I'm just gonna Will-O-Wisp. As I get him. Or not, because I miss. That's cool. I kind of feel like defogging here. Because I don't want these rocks up. Yeah, I'm going to defog as he goes into Blissey. I kind of expected that. But my Metagross is a pretty safe switch in. He can Seismic Toss and that's it. Because I eat up that Toxic. Now, what switches into a Meteor Mash? Well, I guess Aggron does. I could go for an Earthquake in that situation. Maybe even Celebi. I'm just going to Meteor Mash. He protects. He might think I'm Banded, but I am actually Assault Vest. I think he's definitely going to go into... Actually, probably Slowbro. So I want an Earthquake here. Hope he... Even if he stays in, I'm pretty sure a 2-hit KO. Oh, look, there's a Paul. That eats that up. Holy crap. I really hope he's not Calm Mind. If he's Calm Mind, that could be kind of bad. But I'm just going to go into Shaymin. He just scalds, so I don't think he's Calm Mind. He's probably just defensive. And I can just safely Seed Flare. He's gonna go into Blissey. Yep, this piece of garbage. That does a lot. That actually does a really big amount, so I think he's probably, physically defensive. See, here's the thing. If Aggron and probably Dawnfan and Slowbro are weakened, well, if Dawnfan and Slowbro are weakened, and Aggron's out of the way, my Aerodactyl sweeps. So, I'm just going to make the play into Infernape, not expecting the Toxic. So he goes right for the Wish. I'm just going to CC. So he goes into Dawnfan. How much does this do? That does not a lot at all. And he's just going to get the Wish right back up. I should have U-turned, but I thought he might predict that and just stay in. He's probably going to go for Rocks again, and I still have my Mew that's healthy, so I really don't mind. I think, does my Blissey have Heal Bell? I don't know. I can't remember. So he goes for an Earthquake. That's probably the wrong play. I'm just going to Seed Flare. Does my Blissey have... It does not. Okay. I should probably put that on. Celebi. Well, I am timid, and looking at his team, he's probably defensive, so I'm just going to Air Slash. As he switches into Blissey. I don't know why he did that, honestly. That was kind of a bad play. I'm just going to rest here. What do you want, Madre? What? Ice cream? Sure. Not right now. He goes for wish and I rest. So that's good. Alright, sorry about that. I got interrupted by my mother, who is very rude. I'm just gonna go into Metagross. He puts a wish up in the air. I don't really care. My Metagross is a pretty safe switch in. He goes into this though, I'm not quite sure why. He could knock off. That's a possibility. I'm just gonna Zen Headbutt. He goes for an earthquake. Well, he's dead. I am max HP, so I knew I could live that. I wonder if I could have lived a knockoff. I don't know. What is he gonna do? T-Wave? Maybe? I don't know. I kinda just wanna stay in an earthquake. He earthquakes, dang it, and that actually kills me? Is he offensive? I feel like that shouldn't have killed me. I don't know. I'm just going to Earth Power here. That does a lot. Heavy Slam. Is he like offensive? I think he's offensive. I don't want to miss Seed Flare. Yeah, that was probably my safest play. Because now I can just go for. I feel like he's gonna wish and then try to pass it off. I'm just gonna rest. I can't afford to lose this. This is my best stop to a lot of his guys. And he's gonna go right back into his Aggron. I know he is. But as long as I have Shaymin, I can 2-hit KO it. And I can. We already seen that I could live his heaviest hitting move, which is Heavy Slam. So he goes right into this. He can take a Flare Blitz though, that's the scary part. What do I want to do here? I kind of want to Will-O-Wisp him. I'm going to U-turn into Mew and try to put a Wisp on him. So if I do that, then he'll be pretty much guaranteed to not hurt me. He switches out into Blissey. Okay, that was smart. I need. Do I want to make the play into Aerodactyl now? That's the question. I'd probably have to get up to +2 for Crunch to Oko, or 2-hit KO. Let's actually run a damage calc. Mega Aerodactyl versus Mega Aggron. I have Crunch. I am adamant. Let's see here. Crunch at +1 doesn't even 2-hit KO. Do I have Earthquake? I do not. So I would have to get up to like +3. So I'm just going to Ape. But I want to get a Wisp on it. Like I said, if I can weaken it without it passing a wish, or even kill it with Shaymin, then my Aerodactyl does some work. He might protect. I'm just going to. I'm gonna CC. So he goes into Slowbro. I should have U-turned. God dang it, Paul. Why? Why must you do this to me? I should have U-turned. That was a bad play. Well, now we go back into Shaymin. Man, that really sucks that I lost my my Metagross. He is Calm Mind, so that's kind of annoying. I have to get a drop with this, which, speaking of, that's like a 60% chance to get a drop, and I haven't got it yet. He lives on like 1%. Oh, man. He's gonna switch here, though. He's definitely gonna switch. I'm just gonna seize. I don't wanna miss, that's my thing. I'm gonna Earth Power. He goes into Blissey, as I thought he would. Thing is, though, is his Blissey can't really hurt me, and if I get a Seed Flare drop, then I can win, which, of course, I'm not gonna get. Oh, man. Now he's gonna go right back into Paul, I know it. Or he might just, protect. I'm just gonna Seed Flare again. I don't want him going into Slowbro. He protects, okay. Yeah, this is literally like, what? Okay, it's an 80% chance, because I'm... Oh wait, no, I'm Natural Cure, not Serene Grace. But that's a 40% chance, and I haven't gotten it once. I'm gonna rest, because a Seismic Toss will kill me from here. So he just goes for another Wish. I'm gonna go into Ape. Man, I really hate Full Stall, and this is probably really boring for you guys to watch. That's the worst part. I'm just gonna U-turn. That does nothing. I have to go into Shaymin. I have to kill that Blissey. He's gonna go into it now. Like, he has to, or else Paul dies. There's no way he's staying in. Got him. And now I go for CC. He's gonna protect a scout. Oh, I hate this thing. This thing should not be UU. Well, now he's gonna go right into Paul again. So I go into Shaymin. Why is this thing UU? I know I'm using it, but I mean, seriously, this is so stupid. This is just absolutely the worst. I'm gonna Seed Flare. Can I get a drop, please? This guy's... I miss. This guy's playing like an asshole, and I can't do anything about it. That's, like, the best part. Oh, man. I'm gonna go into Aerodactyl. I have to start setting up, or else, like, I literally cannot win. He toxics. Why he'd toxic, I don't know. I'm just going to Home Claws. He goes into Slowbro. I have Crunch. Let's see. Slowbro. If he's a standard set, a Crunch at plus one, two, it KOs him. What about an Aerial Ace? No, Aerial Ace does not, but Crunch definitely too, it KOs him. So I could go right for that. Fortunately, a Scald will probably kill me. No, but Toxic will. Well, that's pretty much my only chance at winning right there. Oh man, this is really, really annoying. He goes into Celebi, so he eats a bunch of damage. I don't know why he did that. I really can't explain that. Well, I'm gonna Air Slash again. Celebi's not really that threatening. Neither is his Donphan. Like, he's got this core that's just, you can't break it no matter how hard you try. Like, in comes this, and, like, there's nothing I can do. I have to go into Mew and get a Will-O-Wisp on him. I'm really sorry, guys. Like, I don't want to run into Full Stall when doing these, but, I mean, there's not much I can do. I can't control what other people play. I have to go for a Will-O-Wisp here. He's gonna go right back into this. That is really, really annoying. I'm going to roost. Just to get HP back. He's gonna wish. What is he gonna go into? I guess he could go into Paul. In which case, I want to go into Shaman. No, he's gonna stay in. Why? He's at like. Well, I guess he had no reason to switch out. Just gonna rest. I only have 2 seed flares left, and I need them to take down either the Slowbro or the Dawnfan. I can't waste them. Like, the only way I could really win at this point is if I air slash crit him over and over again. Or air slash, what's it called? Flinch. That's it. Have to go into Mew. I have to kill either this or Blissey. No, I have to kill Blissey. That's the only way I can win. I could predict the switch and go into Infernape, but then he's just gonna switch out into Paul. He's gonna protect so he can live a U-turn. Man, this is really, really annoying. Does he want to take a U-turn though? He's gonna go into Dawnfan, okay. Well, if something miraculous happens, then I will be pleasantly surprised, but at this point nothing's really happening besides him stalling. So you know what, I'm just going to scoop on out of here. I really don't feel like sitting here for another hour battling this guy. Here, take the win. Don't feel like stalling. So that'll be it. I'm out of here. Let's get another one.